But what I really want to talk about here is what is called catcher's interference on something I don't think I've seen before. So it was a check swing. He wasn't going to swing, and kind of the bat kind of just sways into Jonah Heim's glove. Am I the only person out there who saw this and thought to myself, well, that's bullshit? What is your thought on this? I really don't have one, except that's really stupid.